The Doberman Pinscher is a dog breed originally developed around 1890 by Carl Friedrich Louis Doberman, a tax collector from Germany. Doberman had the idea of breeding a protective dog that would patrol with railway employees and police. If you like this video, please subscribe, share this video, leave a comment, and turn on the notification bell for more videos. Thanks.